I'm out in the forest. I'm always on the lookout for wood that has a one-of-a-kind shape. A fire swept through here and killed a lot of the smaller trees. The problem is, the base of a lot of them are too rotten to carve. I finally found one that has just the right shape to it, and it doesn't have any rot. I store these in my woodshed till they're dry and ready to carve. Here's one I've had curing for a while, and I know just what I'm gonna make out of it. Thank you.